Deep in the heart of rural Kent, the Church of All Saints at Tudeley, on the outside at least, is similar to many well-kept English village churches. But inside, what a difference. There are often groups of visitors admiring the magnificent windows designed by Marc Chagall. In 1963, 21-year-old Sarah Davidor Goldsmith and her friend were killed in a yachting accident in the Solent. Her father commissioned Chagall to produce a memorial window. In the lower half of this east window, the scene of the accident is shown, with Sarah's body floating in the water and a grieving friend looking on. Her mother, with her two children, is also there. In the upper half, the crucifixion shows Christ not in agony, but with outstretched welcoming arms. A ladder is set up against the cross, with Sarah at the foot of the ladder climbing up, and her companion already at the top of the ladder. An adjacent window with what might be a self-portrait of Chagall. This window has shapes and colours reminiscent of butterflies. Throughout the church, the spectacular colours and designs make you feel as if you are living inside a jewel. Within the church, you may find two painted sketches or maquettes of the proposed window. The first one was rejected because it gave the impression of a shrine to Sarah. The second formed the basis of the final design. Outside the church, there's simply no indication of what gems there are within it.